Hello, my name's David Gelsthorpe, curator of Earth Science Collections at the Manchester Museum, and we're here at the south end of Cumbria, a place called Walney Island, where a fantastic deer skull has been discovered. And I'm here with the actual person who found it. So this is a wonderful lady called Carol Scarr, who found this amazing specimen that we've got just here. So can you tell us a bit about what it was like on the day you found it, where it was, and what you thought when you first discovered it?
Well, we were just walking along the beach behind us here, and I just happened to, well, my dad actually found this and held it up and said, oh, look what I found. I was like, oh wow, that's amazing. And then just a few yards down the beach, I actually said, oh, I think I found its owner. So it was just half exposed, and as I dug away, I noticed that it had its upper jaw still and an antler lying in situ just behind it. And I just thought, oh wow, that's amazing. That's got to be one of those prehistoric red deer, because I know that an antler had been found previously. So I was really quite excited. I thought, oh wow, wonder how old it is, and yeah, how it lived. And why is it here on Walney? What was it like previously for it to be here on Walney?
So you've lived here for a long time. So have you found anything like this before when you've been walking for the beaches?
I haven't. No. This is the first sort of prehistoric finds that I've made. It was quite exciting, really.
It's incredible to actually be the first person to touch and see something that's been buried for thousands of years.
Potentially. Well, I'd heard that it could be 4,000 years old, but then obviously when I got in touch with you said it could be a lot older, and I was like, wow, that's 10 to 20,000 years old. That's amazing. I can't comprehend such a long time ago.
It's incredible, isn't it? And getting a window into these amazing animals that would have kind of lived on some of the higher ground in the sort of summertime when there was lots of grass up there, and migrated down to these lower landforms when it was kind of colder on the higher ground. So it's a real window into what was happening thousands and thousands of years ago. So how does that make you feel in terms of being a local and having this wonderful sort of picture into the past?
Really, quite proud, really. Yeah, a lot of people have said to me, "God, that's an amazing find." And it does make you think about life so many years ago. It's just, I believe there was a forest out there. There's like a petrified forest further out somewhere. I've never actually seen it myself, but that makes sense with this find, if there was woodland here.
And I believe this is a kind of tip of the iceberg in terms of what other materials have been found. So bits of sort of ancient cows and various other human related artifacts and stuff. So it's a really exciting time to start fantastic research on this. Thanks ever so much for your time.
That's okay, no problem.